Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda. I'm the RPG chick. Possible crew update. I know we have to check email though. Just finished on Havarl last episode, at least for now. It's at, was it 82%? Yeah. We have four. Meeting with Axul, to Ryder from Moshe Sefa. I think you say it. Pathfinder, Jal expressed that you wish to meet with Axul. It's been a long time since he and I spoke. He was so changed by the cat, it was difficult to talk to him. But perhaps enough time has passed, and together we can reason with him. I've arranged a meeting at my laboratory on Aya. Please come at your earliest inconvenience. Well, convenience. Ishare Moshe Sefa, okay. So I have two reasons to go down to Aya now. This and the ancient shuttle components, as someone from the that museum down there I was looking for. Havarl, science team deployment. From Benedict Geffen. Pathfinder team, the Nexus has approved the request for a multidisciplinary team to be posted on Havarl, aka Habitat 3, to assist with the Angaran efforts there. Primary team members, Dr. Hawkins McIntyre, Xenoanthropology team lead, Zara Cassian, Botany, Environmental Engineer, Farley Barra, Entomology, and Cody Holdren, Quartermaster. Both Angara and Nexus teams have expressed interest in having the Pathfinder visit Havarl again to observe cross-cultural efforts. Benedict Geffen on behalf of Dr. Addison. Let me guess, we're going right back down because, yeah, they want us to come back down. We just left. So we're still in orbit. Thank you, Pathfinder, from Pala. Thank you so much for helping Amara discover what happened to his sister, Amara. Somehow, finding out where she went has eased his mind somewhat. I am trying to make his last months comfortable by keeping him happy with the decisions he's made. I would never have expected such generosity and understanding from a stranger. It makes me wonder if we made a mistake by isolating ourselves. Such a narrow experience we have. You've given us all much to think about, Pala. Still a home, even if not ours, from Liam. Proud of Havarl. I mean, sure, living there would have been fun. That planet is one pterodactyl away from a Jurassic fun fair. But what we did for the Angara will go a long way to making us good neighbors. We need that, especially with the scourge restricting the neighborhood. Security is training up on what the locals know and about local fauna. Outpost or not, Havarl helps. Costa. Liam has included a list of media themed to community. Genres include centuries-old situation comedies and documentaries about research partnerships. Also, a musical about a man-eating plant. Oh, God. Little shop of horrors. Okay, let's see if anyone has anything to say. Contact, yeah, from Havarl.
Anything I can help with?
Jeez, nothing.
I should get back to things. Sounds good.
I guess we have to proceed in the main quest for anything new to happen.
What can I do for you?
I'll let you concentrate.
You know where I'll be.
Those other solutions, though in white, are not new. He's not going to tell us anything.
You have AVP outstanding, Pathfinder.
Oh, goody. Hi.
Hi there. Just checking in. What's up? Thanks for chatting. We'll talk again later. You know it.
The flirting option isn't new either. And it's cringy. I can't fall off the edge, right? I just felt like trying that. Alright, let's see what we got going on here. Collect rewards. 100 Milky Way research data. Minerals. Consumables. Biominerals. Tech materials. Credits. And that's it. Can I deploy? Yeah, let's deploy accelerated research. A large team of experienced researchers can complete projects with greater speed and efficiency. Reduces the amount of time it takes to earn research points. Okay, that's cool. Bloop. Military pods. Nothing new there. Oh, I can't select those. Nothing new from you, I don't suppose.
Need something? Need something done?
Nope.
You probably have work to do. We can chat later. You know where to find me.
Yeah, you've been here lately. Buy, sell, okay. $9,100 from salvage. Okay, so I'm gonna turn off the recording so I'm just gonna sell stuff. Okay, let me take a look at Liam's thing. Special. Well, this isn't what we were looking for. What's this? This device and its accompanying software will compensate for the damage to Ellen Nye's spinal implants, enabling them to function correctly. I don't even remember who that is. Okay. We can craft another, I guess. So that's the special stuff. Research. I don't know. I guess I crafted this thing already. I just don't know what... We needed platinum for something, and I don't even remember what we were going to make. The firefighters. Oh, it's too late for that, though. Yeah. That's over. Strike team. Debrief. Successful, yes. Investigate weapon reports. And then... Locate and remove comm taps. Aw, failure. Even when you fail, though, you get... stuff. Credits. There's a delay there. Aluminum. Research data. Coin effects. Okay. So all this stuff. Is new. This expires soon. Sixty percent chance. We need a team to eliminate a target that's smuggling arms to a nasty outlaw group. Let's just check out what else there is. Arms smuggler. Yeah, we got investigate facility, a long time to that. Roadside assistance. This is coming up. Unknown signals. Okay. Arms smuggler. Okay, set with that. What's the other thing? Wait, where is it? It was unknown signals. 10% chance of success. Passing. enemy loadouts. 92% chance of success. We need to determine whether hostile forces intend to capture one of our installations or destroy it entirely. Hit their supply base and identify the loadout of their heavy weapons. And go. Okay, so we're counting down here. So let's run around. See if anyone else has anything to say. If not, I'll be cutting stuff out. Okay. Nothing new. So I'm gonna run back to Kadara and get that over with. Peebee needs another, another thing for a research project. Can't believe we missed it after how much we explored on Kadara. Spent forever there. Okay. Where is this thing? Oh, Havarl! Crap, we left Havarl! I gotta go back. By activating Havarl's lost monolith and resetting the vault, you prevented the planet's destruction, and Garen scientists at the Palav Research Station expressed an interest in working with initiative teams. Director Addison dispatched several researchers to the planet and has asked you to check in on the situation there. Contact Director Addison from Havarl. I completely forgot, guys. I left. This is not in the planet, but rather in Allies, I think. Remnant scanner. Right there. Alright, so I guess we'll take... You know what, we'll take this up because it's the road right there. There's a mountain on our way from the other one. And the other one north of there has a lot of mountains as well.
How are your improvements to POC coming?
I'm having a little trouble tweaking predictability. It's hard to read her sometimes.
Makes sense. Considering you're adjusting her basic design.
Really? Zap shoots at things. I'd call that easy to predict. Combat programming is easy. Social programming, not so much.
It's the same for sentients.
True. Where are we? Oh, I wanted to go around the other way. That's the reason why I chose that. Never mind. I'll just go through. Holy crap. Frame rate's going insane here. Yeah, we'll be alright. We just gotta get over that ridge. Excellent. back on track, I think. That?
Alone, if it isn't our competition!
Competition? I'm talking
Looks
to a loudspeaker?
Looks like outlaws are camping this site.
We got a loudspeaker or something.
Looking for these ruins?
Who the hell's talking? Who the hell was that? There's baddies though.
Granite doesn't think we can beat you, but we will.
You're all the way over there. How do you sound like you're standing right next to me?
Here they come!
Oh. I'll keep you busy. You think we've actually been here before? Pistol barrel 6. Oh, there's another.
All right, let's find the piece of tech Peebee needs.
Yeah, it makes sense that we've already been here. How did I miss anything? Initiative Spearpoint Helmet 6. I think we have already have one of those. Or I sold it. That's a journal. Yeah, see, our item limit is way down. Most of what's there is consumables and minerals, stuff like that.
Checking this container.
Remnant relic.
Empty, but there's a data pad. Looks like there's a message for us.
Hope my boys put up a fight.
Kranit?
But you're too slow, Pathfinder. I got what you're looking for. I'll meet you and your Asari at Kadara Port. You can buy the tech from me. Out.
I need that piece, Ryder. Guess we've got a date with an annoying outlaw who fancies himself a rival.
Really? Alright. Back to port. So I don't know, is this the last piece she needs? Where's this guy? Out in the marketplace? I don't know why these doors take so long to open. Was it back where it were? Where is it?
Hey, Ryder.
Think it's a good idea?
Hey, Vetra. Up in there? Can I get to him through in here? No. I'm very close. Yeah, it is in the market. Why did it look like it was back behind me?
Ryder! Fancy meeting you here.
Waiting for that Krogan to show?
Just need to buy the Rem-tech piece off him, so I can perfect my Remnant scanner. He and his crew keep showing up at sites we're targeting. It can't be coincidence. I think they could be following us somehow.
Oh, well, that would suck.
Just what we need. Parasites. When you're doing interesting things, you're bound to attract interest.
Ryder, come in.
Guess so.
We've got a problem.
Go ahead, Kello.
We've had an intruder. Got on board and into Peebee's quarters. Her pod is gone.
What?
Pock?
How the hell could he get on the ship? What? Anything else missing?
Any other areas compromised?
We're doing a full recon, but I don't think so. They left an impressive piece of Rem-tech and a recorded message, relaying it now.
Ryder, it's Kalinda Terev. Pelisari is... well...
oh, her.
Whatever she calls me these days. Please tell her thank you for the nifty bot. I trust the Rem-tech piece my crew took will be adequate payment. Oh, and no need to wait for my Krogan friend, Kranit. He and his outlaws work for me.
Shit! Why can't she just leave me alone?
Why? How could they get on board the ship? That's what I want to know. Were you two intimate?
I take it you were lovers?
Why? Think she's fixated or something?
Could be.
To complete my scanner, I need access to the storage device in Pock. Kalinda's always been a troublemaker. Anything for a rise, and if there's a profit in it, all the better.
I'm sorry you're catching her crap now, Ryder. You don't have to deal with this. I'll take care of it on my own, I promise.
No, I'll help you.
Hey, we're in this together. Thanks.
When I have a lead on getting Pock back, I'll let you know.
Bitch stole my bot.
Complete. I guess we're just waiting for her. It's on hold.
Don't worry. I'm laying low. No making enemies.
I got Codex. Pock has been stolen and must be recovered. On hold. Wait for PB to contact you about Pock. And what's this Codex? Andromeda species. The Remnant. Pock. Pock has been stolen by Kalinda Terev, apparently for the simple pleasure of annoying Peebee. Peebee's success in merging Remnant and Milky Way technologies is very promising, and she has begun to apply the principles involved to other systems, including those on the Tempest. Well, that's cool. Too bad we're on hold. Alright, we came all the way back here for that. Joy. Can I... I can't jump. I don't have boots.
Right.
Okay.
Hello?
Hi. Any new email? Think we've already read that?
Ryder, hey. Kala was right. Nothing missing except Pock. I hate imagining Kalinda tiptoeing around here, with nosy eyes and sticky fingers. Is there anything you need?
Nope. Can't imagine how she got on the ship.
Thanks for chatting. We'll talk again later. You know it.
I mean, we have to extend the ramp for someone to come on board, and why would we do that for someone else? Doesn't make any sense to me. So yeah, I guess a little bit of shorter episode this time. But yeah, I'm going to cut it off here. Next episode, going back to Kadara to... we need to contact... what's her name? Addison. From where those people were deployed. I don't know. We have to go back there. So thanks so much for watching. See you next time. And endure. In enduring, grow strong.